Examine Lutheran's helmet. Oh boy. Let's go. That actually scared me. I'm not gonna lie. Hold on. Before we go in here. I want my Baza. Fuck.
How all you want.
It won't bring him back.
Oh shit. The fuck?
Operator, are you alright? Your delta wave spiked for a moment. Ever since she
abandoned you
was taken, Ordis knows just what you need. A comforting memory from my data store.
Ordis, don't.
Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you
That's remember? Enough, Ordis. Scan for sentient energy on Earth. Recent activity.
I don't think... Oh, what's this? Marking on navigation. How did you know? Oh, Ordis, this is the operator we're talking about.
I literally just saw it. Let's go.
Sensing any sentience, but there is something. Oh no, ghouls.
Oh fuck.
To disturb their incubation sacs. A disgusting life cycle.
I'm standing in their damn toxin. Jesus.
Operator, I am just a bug-addled cephalon, but if you ever need to talk, Ordis would be happy to hear how depressed you are.
Thanks, Ordis. The hell?
Thanks, Ordis.
This nice and slow.
Hmm.
Come at me. Yes, Rostek. Is you playing the sacrifice? Yes. Confirm for me that the title updated, Rostek, if you don't mind. Because it should have. Alright, I'm gonna check. Yep. QQ. Remote activate. Remember, Dad, you just noticed it? Okay. Very good. You ready for right now? That's fine. See you later, Frostic. What is the noise? Hi. Oh, okay. All of you? Apparently not. Oh boy, here we go. That's really pretty. Had to check.
I saw this place.
How? Did she? Did the Lotus show you?
I don't know, but I think she wants me to see this. I'll scan the scene, check for warframe traces.
Found it.
This blade may predate everything in your arsenal. Very faint traces of mineral exposure from Lua.
It's actually a good thing I have Helios at the moment then. What is that? I think I can reach. Cool. Okay. Good to know. Okay. Cool that the wall's there. Not really. It's actually kind of annoying. It's fine though. Not the biggest deal. Started to scan something.
Remnants appear to be of warframe composition. I am not familiar with this design.
Huh.
Another scan, I may be able to synthesize a partial schematic of the victim. I know what you're going through.
With the Lotus,
I mean. Remember how you abandoned me? But look at how
angry,
happy I am now. Don't worry, operator. We'll find her.
The heck? Okay, who heard that? That was a whisper. And I don't like it. There's gonna be another piece of umber around here somewhere. Excuse me, what? Find a way to make it download faster? Nice. Took off aggressive download? Fair. It was making it run slower. Happens. As soon as I find this and scan it, I got a feeling I'm gonna get swarmed by sentients. For 2 minutes, it's gonna finish. Oh, yeah. That may be the longest train 2 minutes ever. Yeah. It probably will be. There's that. Here's that, so we're looking for something else. Yeah, there's no solid thing there. Okay. Fine. We're not gonna go. Okay. Answer the question. The heck? What the heck? Okay, we're getting away from that. Now I'm out of the circle again. Dude, I want to pick up the sword. So much. There it is.
Processing. I have extraction ready. I think you should hurry.
On it.
Ortis, what's going on?
Run.
Are they coordinating an ambush? I may have underestimated Ghoul intelligence. Expect resistance toward the extraction zone.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Peace, mother... I'm out. Check my foundry.
I constructed what I could. Check your foundry, operator. Uncertain if any Tenno has linked with this design. The transference bolt seems different, but we cannot build this without more data.
What about Lua? You said there were traces on the weapon.
Right. One step ahead, aren't you, operator? Marking on navigation.
Explore Lua. Oh boy. We're gonna just set it to this.
Sure, we want to build this warframe? It could be dangerous.
What I saw, what the Lotus showed me, this warframe knew Balus. It tried to attack him.
What? The warframes are transference controlled, battle envoys for the operator to command. I don't understand.
This one is different.
This one is different. Prime.
An Orokin cipher? Impossible to bypass. They use mnemonic code glyphs drawn directly from your memory. Perhaps search the area?
Ah, the fuck.
Fresh.
Are there more? That.
Is that a paired symbol there?
The order may be important for the cipher.
Grab that because I can. Curious. Okay. And we're in.
Orders?
I don't like that.
What are these? Some new sentient design?
An old design. Mimics. Sentient mimics. These haven't been seen since the old war.
You're already scanned.
How did mimics get to the origin system? Operator.
It's a good question.
Approaching things.
Things.
Sorry, I can't be more specific.
Starting another one. Not as much. You. Oh. Mine then.
You found one. Memorize it.
Oh, fuck. Where are those going? Any more of you? That's what I thought.
Another. And look, a different marking beside it.
Ow. Deck. Yep. This is, I'm just looking at him, just like, this big as fuck. I thought I killed you. Oh, there's two of you. Even void magic.
Should be the last one. Now, to figure out the correct ordering.
I don't know what we know then.
the codes, but the order seems wrong.
I got that far.
I think I have a partial solution, operator. Try this.
Okay then.
These markings signify danger. Was this a containment cell for something?
Umbra. Cave-ins must have compromised the enclosure.
Likely. There are still strong aftershocks from when you put Lua out of the void.
Damn turret. Search the lab. Wow.
It is with the greatest of risk that I commit this recording. The codices within reveal the hidden weakness of your most feared enemy. My creations, my frames of war.
Vitruvian. This is rare Orokin technology. Incredible it survived this long. You should destroy it immediately.
What?
What?
No.
No!
We need to get inside. But it's locked to a new set of codes. I'm bringing it back for analysis.
I was afraid you'd say that.
I was afraid you'd say that. Okay, run. Run before the cities are up. corrupt as my grenier.
Operator, I'd rather not connect that Vitruvian to my systems. It could
make me crazy.
Affect my systems in unforeseen ways.
This may have belonged to Ballas. He's our only way to the Lotus. Please, Ordis?
You had to say please, didn't you?
Thanks, Ordis. Love you.
Ordis, you need to learn how to stand up for yourself. To say no and mean it, even if it is the operator.
Whoa. Ordis? Ordis? Fuck. What was that?
I have been upgraded, Star Child. Your Warframe blueprint now has the required data. Check Foundry.
Holy crap. Ordis, you okay? You okay there, buddy? Huh. Equip Umbra. I don't like where this is going. Whoa!
Shall we pass the time with a game of Comey, like old times?
You remember this game, don't you? Think you'll move in the old senses. Oh, this. I've had them fit you with a transference bolt, in honor of our history together.
And look. Look who hasn't left your side since you took ill.
Look at him, old man. Look at your son.
Can he hear me? Father? It's me, Isa. Do you remember me?
Of course he remembers you, young Dax.
Which will make this reunion the more tragic when you watch him die.
Damn it, Ballas.
What happened?
The more warframe I warned you not to build, that you built anyway, caused a massive transference overload and damaged my precepts. It has escaped out into the system.
When I linked to it, there was something there. A memory.
Warframes are transference proxies for the Star Child. They do not have memories.
Well, this one does. Might be why it's unstable. Ordis, let me look at the Vitruvian.
What led us here? You did, you vile blasphemies. Machines thinking, breeding. You were to bear us a new promised land. But when you arrived at that distant world, you knew that in time, we would bring ruin to it as well, as we had to Earth. And so it was, we came to war.
Ordis, we need to track that Umbra warframe.
Done, Star Child.
Back into Frost. Level settings.
Star Child, are you seeking revenge for its damage to me? Will you destroy this Umbra warframe?
No. The codes are in his memory. If I can get close, I'll go in again and try to recover them. He's the key to finding the Lotus. I can feel it.
With caution. Thank you.
Surround enemy stones to capture them. Like the enemies from running surrounding your own.
Go on. Make a play.
Diagonal stones are considered. Capture 3 stones to win the match. Place your stone below it.
I see. Served with distinction, old Dax. We commissioned a portrait in your honor, there, on the wall.
The Sentian battle at Hall. I can't imagine. You were awarded the Lua Cross for valor.
Will you follow in your father's path?
Of course.
He will. And his children will. You see, these are the stakes of this little game. Each stone I capture will be another, and another, and another, culled from your subversive bloodline. You thought you could outplay me? I've had lifetimes to plan my defection. You spied on me, intercepted my communications. But I saw your move long before you took it. And so, we come to the consequences.
Father, you all right? Please, do something for him.
Were you successful?
I couldn't breathe.
Somehow you are inverting the flow. Not from Tenno to Warfram, but Warfram to Tenno. There may be residual effects. Return to the ship.
That up entirely.
Okay.
garbage. Bad spot. Next, that's the third Vitrium entry.
Our hubris shone like a black star. For our technology, our war machines, were your kin. How easily you turned them against us. We were forced to hold a means. Not circuits, nor light. But flesh and disease. Our horrors passed. Our ravaged outer colonies became gardens.
The infestation.
We cultured the infestation, conceiving of a hybrid, transformed, but only just. The helmet that was created, born to yield these new warriors, worthy of battle against you, the great and terrible Hun Hao. We took our greatest, volunteers or not, and polluted them with these cultured reagents. They transformed. They became infested.
Oh god, the Warframes are infested Orkans.
But only just. Their skin blossomed into sword steel. Their organs interlinked with untold resilience. Yet their minds were free of the infested madness. Or so we thought. We set them upon the battlefield. Biodrones under our command. The Warframes, all of them failures. Surprised. They turned on us, just as you did. And so we had no choice but to commit them to grave. This is all you know, Hun Hao, but there is a hidden half. A secret that lies within a place forbidden to you and your kind. I speak of the void.
Star Child, repairs continue. Allow me to test vestigial precepts for a moment, like caring.
Operator, you need to stop this. You could suffer permanent harm from Umbra's memory. What if you internalize all this?
I feel like he's leading me to the truth about Baleth. Right now, it's all I have to go on.
Pretty much. Triton Neptune?
Thank you.
Alice is tracking Umbra now. I'm detecting increased sentient presence in the area. Is locked down. We need to take care of those mimics. Keep searching. They are here somewhere.
Take that star. It's really weak. Mirrors do not adapt to damage very well. I thought so. Lockdown is lifted.
Very good. Now, where is that warframe? Operator, please be careful. He is not in control.
I didn't gather that. Down. He knows I'm there. That figures.
Normal attacks won't work. Try using your void blast. That did it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Trouble concentrating, old friend. Look at all your Komi stones I've taken.
This one, a brother. These three, his children. And on, all of these go to the Jade Light. Instrument. How thoughtful to remind him of his better days. Come now, your move. Only a few stones left. Isaac, looks like you're.
your father still has his sharp wit. My father understands the game better than anyone.
Yet you couldn't understand why I give my secrets to our enemy. How could I betray my own kind? But you have never had to sacrifice your love for faith. Imagine to live forever with only one memory. Seeing the one you love die.
What did you do, Ballas?
But you would have to imagine a lovingly cultured infestation swarms within your blood. Your transformation has begun, reshaping you into a secret surrogate of the unholy Tenno. A warframe with but a single, burning memory. It is a miracle.
But all miracles require sacrifice.
He's gonna kill him.
Who's going to what?
Ballas. He's going to kill my... his son, Isa.
But aren't these memories, Operator? You cannot undo what has been done.
Or can I?
People held dualism as truth, that all things were of two parts, mind and body, consciousness and matter, of our world, and the void. It was from there that our answer finally came.
Uh-huh.
Distorted by vague horrors, we kept the salmon survivors within a secret reservoir. They were the missing half. Transference linked. The warframe to the body. And they, the mind. I give you now the coordinates and codes to this place. But do not underestimate these devils somehow. They did what we could not. We had created monsters we could.
I know what I have to do.
Operator?
I don't need to hear it. I lived it. Prepare the landing craft, Ordis. I'm going in. Myself.
Myself?
I hope that doesn't mean what I think it does. Please. please reconsider. You know how dangerous this is. The sentience will be here in force. This is why you bring a warframe to these things.
My warframe is here. I just have to find it.
There he is, operator. The Umbra.
We've lived this moment countless times, but our minds are linked now. We'll face this together.
The shed.
Thank you.
Operator, you did it! Your transference signal is clean, synchronized with that warframe.
Mark a path to extraction. We've got one last mission before this is
done.
Marking, but I'm detecting a mass of sentient forces converging on your location. Quickly, you may be able to escape.
No. Let
them come.
Operator, we have no idea what Ballas is capable of. Please, reconsider this. Why would you risk it?
Ordis, I'd like to hear her.
Yes. Yes, of course. Accessing data store. Which should I play?
Two fronts, my child. The war without, and the war within.
Operator, there is much to be done. Please consult the navigation console.
It's a full...
But I'm detecting powerful signals emanating from the courtyard. They are calling out for reinforcements across the entire system. You don't have long.
We'll be fine.
Released you from your torment, but it seems those devils rebuilt you.
What have you done with her? Ballas? Where is the Lotus?
Has the wolf become a dog? Is this Umbra or some Tenno?
Both.
Then both will burn.
I will destroy you.
Inevitable.
Yes. Yes. She has foreseen it.
Where is she? Where is the Lotus? Done to you?
Nothing. This is what I am.
Drifting, gone beyond the new star.
Damn it.
I saw her, Ordis.
But it wasn't her, was it?
No. I don't know. But I'm going to find out.